Hyanak.
Hyania. What's the next lesson? It's geography.
Good morning, children.
Today we will talk about a famous Polish astronomer, Nicolaus Copernicus.
Nicolaus Copernicus was born on February 19, 1473 in Turin, Poland.
He studied in Krakow, Poland, and in Bologna and Padua, Italy.
After his return to Poland, he lived in the city of Frombork and observed the stars.
A long time ago, people believed that the Earth is flat. They thought the Earth is the center of the universe and all the stars are running around it.
Did people accept his theory?
People couldn't believe that their planet is not the center of the universe.
Insert text. Copernicus published a book about his discoveries on the revolutions of the celestial spheres, where he formulated a model of the universe that placed the sun in th.
Copernicus died at the age of 70. After his death, many other astronomers, like Galileo Galilei, followed his theory and
now, when people can make space travels, everybody knows that Copernicus' theory is right.